The comics I show you with lots of people chatting around in a room is a form of description. We use different kinds of methods to describe a situation. Sometimes we have to use visual description, particularly when we do not witness the scenario. I was born during the Second World War, and my hometown is X. For example, when I ask my mother about the war, I always ask her, "You have mentioned this or that when you talked to me when you asked her about the shelter." I asked her what the shelter looks like and when did you go to the shelter. From her response, I could get more visual evidence as I can to write my book.